CBI has booked six government officials from Puducherry, including an IAS officer and heads of private medical colleges, in connection with certain irregularities in admission to postgraduate medical courses in the state. The accused officials allegedly cheated students by giving them admission and later withdrawing it. The Lieutenant Governor there, who has led this crackdown, there is also a video that has been posted by her. Let's take a look at that first.
Any other order? One minute. Do you want any other order? Then the other order will have to come from Government of India, not from here.
You, madam, no problem.
And the Government of India is go 50-50. Finished. So when do you start? How do you announce now?
We'll discuss with Secretary and we'll get that.
There's no need for discussion anymore. No, no. No. I'm sorry. There's no need for discussion. Why are you talking? I'm sorry. I don't report to the secretary. Secretary reports to me.
Okay.
Okay. You report to me. Why a secretary? So you have to immediately take care and see this is ordered.
Okay, ma'am. We'll have today, sir. Tomorrow we'll have.
Today, no. If by tomorrow any one of you does not imply, you shall be placed under suspension. You go to the court and get yourself reinstated.
No, today we'll delict
all. Because the Lieutenant Governor is the final authority when it comes to service matters here. That's the rule, business rule. Is that clear? These seats which you have shown me, 150, belong to government quota. Account for these. I want an account, 159. Which are those 159 plus 10 candidates you've given by waitership? I want this account of him. I will count 159 myself. Is that clear, three of you?
Yeah.
Or is there a doubt? I do not know. Why did you do this? Whose orders did you do it? Why have you been manipulating here? Why are you manipulating?
No, that is an order given by them.
There is no order here. And you are wrong. I've read the order. There's no such order. You are manipulating. No, this is no such order. You are wrong.
Filled up in all India basis.
That's right. But the last day of counselling is still on. Aren't you counselling today? Aren't you counselling tomorrow? It says after everything's over. You have two more days still. Why have you preempted it?
No, no, they have to join, madam. They have to go there, and actually they are coming from Delhi and all.
Point
they
here
have to
is,
go and then join.
All right,
you have to give the day time, no.
You have to give, you are accountable to the people for 159 seats.
No, counseling schedule is approved by the chairman, center chairman.
As I said, after that, this is what is required. You don't need any more orders after this. You tell me, how do you get my 159 seats? You have already made a mistake. How will you rectify it? And you have made a mistake behind the scene, behind the back. That is why the Raj Nivas is getting complaints every day, again and again and again. That's why I've come here. I've come for no other reason. The government, this was government's work. This was the department work. I've only come here finally to see what is going on here. Why?